It's weird too, because when you got killed by him, it didn't show any of his things.
Yeah, he's taken out tanks, labs. I mean, they're, you know, in seconds, they're of no challenge to him. It's kind of interesting. I guess I don't remember how.
You.
Not quite
dick.
How that works. I forgot.
Oh, Richard. I think it's the fastest you ever been on my damn stream, Richard.
What? Holy shit, dude. In seconds, I'm lit up.
How are you doing, Richard?
I just killed somebody named Zodiac. Kind of rhymes with Kodiak. I was about to shoot a dude, and then I just saw he got hit by a landmine or something on a motorcycle. Pieces went everywhere. It was kind of funny.
Oh, look at that. As soon as I joined, game's over and my team won. Yay! Go team!
Chat's turning into political. How are they so good in Little Birds? They were Donald Trump supporters. I'm gonna hide that, because seriously, what a
You guys were on the other team, so we'll see what happens.
What happened?
See, you're on the other team.
Oh, you can switch next round.
I know.
Yeah, so after I talked to you, not long after, you know, I told you about my shoulder and everything. I told you about my shoulder, right? I fucked it up.
Yeah.
Well, a few days after that, I woke up at like 4:30 in the morning shivering real bad.
Switch to Chinese.
Sorry. I am Chinese. Only on video games.
And join our damn squad, or I don't know what squad we're in, but join it.
I'm looking.
This didn't scramble.
Alright, good.
This is gonna be like just a repeat of the last match, I feel.
Yeah.
Oh, I need a different keyboard on another computer.
Yeah, you do. Dude, the same people in those little birds are gonna be destroying everything.
Damn it, I can't get in your tank.
Cause there's someone in it.
I know.
Man. Man, let's go take on two tanks. We're gonna commit suicide. At least I know I'm gonna commit suicide. Get that damn lav!
That's like my the view is changed on me. I might have to reset that. Like I can't see. Oh, it keeps going to origin. Like I have to hit the bottom. small, and we have to hit that little box to make it big.
Keep firing, assholes!
And it'd be like, what the fuck? Origin kept changing the screen size.
I don't remember what we had to do.
That's you.
I'm not sure.
I'm just gonna get out of the tank. Screw that.
I'll try a helicopter, but this is gonna be a nightmare because those other people are pretty good. And I am not good in the helicopter. I don't see their helicopter right now, though.
That's true, Richard, but I can keep telling other people to fire. I don't want to attack that objective.
Get this motorcycle. Dude, RPG? Really? Because I was stunned. Oh my god. Love it when some low level gets killed with an RPG.
Look, I see swamp. I can target swamp.
No. You don't see me anymore.
You're on a damn dirt bike.
Are you on my team?
Yeah.
Oh. You said I'm gonna target him.
I said I can.
Oh. That's why I'm like, no.
Oh, oh. I just had a fucking snipe. I know, I'm taking sniper fire up here.
Are you a sniper?
Yeah.
That's probably why you're taking sniper fire.
Could be a quite good a possibility. What?
Bitch.
What have you been doing all day, Richard? ATV coming towards you.
No. It'll be somewhere.
Ooh, I just got a nice shot. Alright, that made me feel good.
As long as you feel better.
Oh. I actually do.
Getting there, getting there.
Got another nice shot.
I don't even see those damn landmines. Oh, please, with the stupid UCAP. Get out of here.
I can't see where the hell I'm hitting.
Yeah, tank down.
one lab, a tank, 3 foot soldiers.
And try to get a shot on them.
That sucks.
Oh, nothing to be shot here. It's a mid-game distance.
Yeah, they're gonna take Charlie. This is too many of them. We've lost everybody on it.
We've lost objective Charlie.
They're going to golf. They're on golf.
I'm on B. Taking Bravo. 1 minute.
Could use some assistance here. Oh shit, we're taking golf. I'm losing the golf.
I just stayed there taking golf.
We just got Bravo.
Oh, I'm down.
Hey, hold on. Stay right there, Vert. I'm running to you. Never mind, someone else got in. Damn it. Alright, hold on. We're getting in with Divert. Nope, never mind. Someone just beat me to it. Get the fuck up there. Woo! Such language, Richard. Such language. This is a mature channel. You gotta use harsher language.
Yeah.
Much, much harsher.
RPG went right into me when I got out of the tank. That's funny.
How you doing over there, Swamp?
What's that?
I said, how you doing over there?
Yeah,
oh shit, I'm getting fucking hit too.
Ooh, I'm getting repaired now too.
Yeah, there. I see one of our guys running up towards you. Ooh, damn, lab just got me. Got a lab and a tank right, and another tank right above it. Nah, I don't think so, Richard. I don't think so.
Oh, that was that tank. I didn't think that was... I was getting killed by a tank. I didn't think I was getting killed by him. Oh, well.
Wrong, sir. Wrong!
Yeah, I'll take a laugh. Trying to get these vehicles.
Alright, I'm in with you. And I'm set up for repairs.
Hello? I think he's died. Are you dead?
You know it.
I'm
Well, I was about to.
Running down on foot, fuck it.
Beer.
Oh, I got sniped. Back corner, back right hand corner of that base.
Oh, I got him, someone else got me. This tank. Get back to that front line. Nice. Doing good. Oh,
I'm on you, Swamp.
Alright, nice.
We gotta try and get him. Can we focus on Echo for a moment here?
And I was firing at the tank, too.
Is it one shot kill? What?
Looks like Echo, focus on Echo.
Not doing very good driving over a tank. I got my thermals on. Aircraft, aircraft. Ah, little birds got me too. I got out to repair too. I should make it quicker.
Cool kid.
Yep. He was very uncool. Oh, let's kick him out.
Crispy.
Yes, I was very crispy. That was freaking shooting us. Yeah, we're about to die, So you stop somewhere, I can probably repair. I know, I'm on it. I died a lot in this game, Richard. A lot.
I'm mobile.
I'm in. Oh, drown. To the left. And straight ahead. Alright, hold on, I'm getting out of repair.
How many assholes we got on this ship anyhow?
Yo!
I knew it, I'm surrounded by assholes.
Keep firing, assholes!
Yes, keep firing, assholes. Oh shit, right in front of us!
You don't say. Fire the RPG! Hold on. Cover me for a second here.
Covering.
Preparing.
I hear ya. Oh damn, we're taking some serious damage there. Oh, two tanks, we got a tank. I'm doing an amazing 1-7 right now.
Yep.
Hey guys, up on the ledge, on the right. Dirt bike. Hello. Oh yeah, he went flying. That was hilarious. Oh yeah. Thank you, Richard, for some amazing porn music here. Guy to your left. Oh, come on. I seen him get out and I like lit him up. I seen him hop out. Yeah, no kidding, really. As soon as I seen him hop out, I targeted him, not at the vehicle. I have an RPG. Can I upgrade? Or should I use the law?
Dude on our team is just.
I use the law. I switched from the RPG to the law. Maybe that'll help me better. At least with this map. Yeah, we got a lock. He's locking. I don't know. Oh, two of them. I was trying. The internet is for porn. Why wouldn't I be watching porn at this time? How dare you ask me if I'm accurate?
Alrighty then.
Accurate time to watch porn or not? What's wrong with you? Don't you know the internet's made for porn? I got you covered. Maybe not. Oh, you know what killed us? The tank down the hill. It wasn't the tank in front of us. It was the tank down the hill.
Chasing us.
I don't know, but I was about to spawn on you when you died. Let's try my assault aspect. Oh shit, right next to us. Thanks for the heads up there, Swamp. Thanks for the heads up.
I was waiting for him and I still could not shoot him.
Well, you could have told me he was there. I spawned right on you. I was like, I'm gonna spawn on the swamp. And I died. Oh, I can't spawn on Bert. His vehicle is full. We need to kick the video, get it out. If he's not freaking gonna play, he's gonna sit here just for freaking. Oh shit! Engineer just took me out with the law.
Game over, man. It's game over.
Who's in there with you? Oh, this core guy. Dude.
Hun, move up in this tank. Let's go.
I'm in with you. I'm in the back of there. Respect. You got a sniper in your gunner seat. Well, I'm not firing. You got someone else? You got a sniper in your position, in your gunner. I can shoot out the side window. That's about it. Everything's driving by so fast, I can't shoot! But I can repair. I got taken out from right from a mortar.
The position.
I got one tank down on this thing.
I was repairing you, and you backed over me. Then I got taken out by a mortar. Is your passenger? Oh yeah, he's actually doing something. I see him firing the gun.
A miracle.
Anytime I go to a spawn on swamp, he dies. You got a guy over at D, looks like.
Throwing a grenade.
Or not D, but
Oh, grenade kill.
Get out, save this guy, Jesus. No problem, bro. I got you. At least he knew that. Give him credit. Stop being a little bitch for a second. This match is a little closer.
Yeah, it actually is.
Dude, jump over that. Jump over the fucking rock, dude. What the hell? It's like you never seen a fucking rock in your life, dude. Sniper up on a hill here.
Your balls are showing.
Oh my lord. Damn, burst took out a tank. Wow, it must have been real low.
Yeah.
Real low on health for an air burst tank. I must have been at 0.5%. The swamp, on swamp.
Oh, damn, I got taken out by a mortar. Okay, someone needs to find his mortar. This violet mailbox has got a mortar.
I can't help you. Everybody in this map is an engineer.
Come on, ammo.
Wow, horrible aim.
Where are you at? Hold on, okay. There's some ammo for you. There's some more ammo for you. Here's even some more ammo for you.
All you need is a knife, man.
Yeah, let me break that fucking knife off in your butt.
That's fucking wrong.
I didn't say it was hand, it was side either.
What side?
Dude, I just killed
Granny butt plug.
Is it RPG? Disengage right before it hit me, because I killed him 1 second before his RPG got. Had this game been realistic, we would have both died.
Yep. No, dude, I did. Remember I did research about 6 months ago? I dug deep to find the problem of that. We got it to the point where there was an article with a dev. So people wouldn't go kamikaze, meaning he explained why they did it.
They don't like World War II.
I put a claymore up right in front of the flag. Oh damn, tank. Tank the bottom of the hill. As soon as I get out of the tank, it blows up.
Probably for the better, man.
Yeah.
Gun stuttering? No, my gun's okay. Oh, his gun.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my god, he's in a tank and he's actually moving. Holy crap. Let me get in there with him. That way if he dies, I can take his tank. What is this guy doing? Come on, dude. Let's go. I don't know what the hell this guy's supposed to be doing. Dude, come on. Figure out where you want to go. Oh, damn.
Who did I spawn on? Was that
me?
Oh, my God. I spawned and I was trying to hip fire and it just.
Did your gun stutter?
No, I was shooting blank bullets.
Shooting blanks. This guy's like pissed me off. Alright, screw you, dude. You're on your own. You wanna sit there and just freaking hide? And like randomly fire at shit? That's all you.
I know, dudes.
I'm about to fire. Can I fire on my own tank and destroy it? Damn it.
Wow, dude. That guy fucking drew me in. Drew me into his C4 mind. Good for him. Jesus. I think I got wrecked. Nah, this shit's over.
Not anymore trying.
Well, it was closer, theoretically.
Stream.
Oh yeah, so I was telling you I got sick.
Alright, let's see how bad I did.
Clears everything up. I already left. I didn't care.
I'm looking. Steven. Not bad, Steven. Not bad. 19th. I look at scoreboard, not KD. Vert was like either 4th, right around 4th.
Take care now. Bye bye.
Yeah, he's gone.
Yeah, but I think he was around 4th. But people are leaving. So
that was 1 in 16. Haha.
Well, I can.
You leaving, Richard?
I used to be able to look, so let's see. Multiplayer. I do.
I think I reinforced this one part of my shelf.
Blackbird. 51 seconds ago, I was 4th.
Ah, I was right.
I'm probably gonna go watch some TV for a little bit. Let me just. Well, there hasn't been any more earthquakes, right? Keep an eye on this stuff. Let's see here.
Damn, all my pings are like 47.
No, nothing but a 3.2, a 2.5, and another 2.5, all in California.
Oh wow.
Pukahua.
3.5, that's kind of starting to get up there a little bit.
Yeah, it'll be a little shake.
Operation Locker.
Oh god, thank god I got off of that.
No, I'm logged out. I'm looking at the servers. I think I might hop on some ESO.
The AT guys are they're usually decent as far as like cheaters and servers, and they're full and all that stuff.
Yeah.
I watched a couple of it, one or two on PS5.
Alright.
I don't know, it didn't really show me much. The weapons kind of look like PS1 weapons again. Even though I'm sure it's not, because it is World War II.
Ooh, baby, she what verse?
No, you don't.
Of course I do.
What the fuck? You don't gotta get nothing. But we bought everything big. The only thing that we're leaving on our registry.
Cruelty welcomes you. Are you interested in excitement and valuable rewards?
Least one can have. Bottles and things like that.
Select your rewards, my friend. Most
fragrant. Ooh, I got a new combat pet. I think I already have that one. I think I already have that non-combat pet. Didn't I already have that guy? Yes, I am. I'm streaming ESO. I got a new one there, Richard. Check out this guy. This kitty here. It's the Woe Kitty. Yeah, I got me a new kitty. Want to check him out, Richard? My new kitty right there. My new kitty. My new kitty. My kitty. Okay. That's my new kitty. I gotta name it something else. Sorry, stream kitty number one is not running toward my screen, thankfully. Ooh, do I got any friends on? No. Look at that. No friends. I got 12 friends in this game. None of them are on. I'm not loved. Who are all you people? Who's your daddy and what does he do? Apple bad apple. I got apple bad apple. Are you actually watching or what's going on? I'm your friend Richard. Maybe. I don't know. You classify me as a friend? Oh, purge. Oh, let's do a purge. I shall call the purge. Stay over here so I can kill you with the arrows. Many, many arrows. Don't you dare, dude. Heal me, you crazy lady. You're a bad healer. I am not a grill. I'm not propane.
Bring out Judith!
From midway through the first. Yes, I can already sense serenity return. We've capped the source here. Without new spirits to replace their fallen comrades, we should have the fort cleaned soon. Let's get back to the Make sure she hasn't destroyed any other priceless relics.
So now it's on. Every time I stream there, Richard, I can't play music. Because I dual stream to YouTube and Twitch. Every time I stream, I always get freaking hit with copyright.
Sharp claws, traveler. It's been an honor to fight by your side. And I think I know why Riddar appeared to you. Good thing those monks were so insistent on our lessons. I'm pretty sure you're the Moon Hallowed. Amazing.
Let's see here. I lose health, but my... That's pretty good. Let's lock that. What is this? Medium. No. Nope, that can get sold. YouTube. I have not been flagged yet on Twitch for any music. I did a whole 2-hour stream where I played music in the background, and YouTube did not like that one bit. I should play songs, and then, like, when they get marked, I should know which ones they are. That way I can take them off my playlist. So on, for when I'm streaming. Ooh, backpack.
At least I'm still alive.
I know Nick streams to both, doesn't he? Oh. So I guess I shouldn't play music at all then, huh? Oh, you set your music volume low for on stream? Here. Huh. Here, fighting.
Oh, you make it sound so easy.
I found the key. It's in the boat! It's in the boat!
Hello.
I'm good, how are you? Oh, let's see here.
Welcome to the Vile Month. My people and I are of the village that used to stay. In doing so, you... I thank you. If you are braving the cellars further, I would ask again for your help. On behalf... There are three villagers who died before I could learn their... You are most gracious. Thank you.
Someone got to the chest before I did. Them bastards. Oh, I couldn't get my damn potion fast enough. Oh, who are these people? Yes, I know.
The beginning of knowledge. Yours, you say.
Find wrong, I say. Wrong.
To the caves below. He is there.
Yes. That would be ideal. So, Zero says that he has to go... had to go to the store... Ghostbusters one, it was a comedic parody. It wasn't meant to be serious. It was done by all comedians. Except for what's his name?
I don't think they like anybody tonight.
Oh! You son of a bitch.
Before we're down there, I gotta get the other piece. Way too many people. Way too many. Ah, stuck. I couldn't move anywhere.
I
was trying to back up. Wow, that frickin'... Oh, they keep trapping me. The fifth time's a charm. Very bad. My bow does more damage than my damn two-hand weapons. That's a hell of a fall.
Down the tunnel. The ruins of the swallowed city. That is where you will find Gracchus and the Ogma Infinium. Prove yourself his better and take it. He was once a promising subject, but he will never be an ageless one. Perhaps you will.
Shoot and move, shoot and move, shoot and move. Oh, this shall be interesting. He's got two freaking bars on him. The hell hit me. Damn. Maybe I need to go to melee instead of ranged. Damn corruptors. How those heavy attacks ain't even hit me. I'm blocking them. Suck on that while I'm doing this. garbage. It's not worth doing that. Holy cow. Oh wow.
Ah!
Still there, Richard? I didn't know if you left because I kept dying so much or not.
No! I've waited for so long! You won't stop me!
You want a bet? Get out of it, dude. Get out of it.
I'll destroy any challenger.
Oh, what the hell is this crap?
I won't be defeated. I've come too far.
Make a cool little banner for him.
And so the Infinium becomes mine again, as it always does. You performed well against Gracchus. Safely return to its home in Apocrypha. I would not risk you against its secrets. But I will not leave you empty-handed. You have proven most useful, unlike many before you. These ruins under the manse vile are the remains of a city of myrrh twice forgotten. Here, the children of Auriel trifled with knowledge that was beyond them. The dirt swallowed them. Their descendants tried to rebuild, but then came Gracchus. You were told what you needed to hear to become effective. You should cherish the gift you've been given. It is a leaf from Apocrypha. Only delectable knowledge will you find within its pages.
Cool.
He sought the But his want is irrelevant. Gracchus showed promise when he glimpsed the Infinium and survived its cosmic ululation. But he ultimately proved mundane.
Those are the items I seek. You've done my people a great service, friend. You may stay and learn the stories of these people with me if you desire.
Let's not have any trouble.
There's always a task for me.
I have an urgent message for you. Aelith needs to speak to you immediately. I don't know what happened. She's waiting for you at the Royal Car. Not as far as I know.
I think I want to end my stream here. Let's see. I'll send you over to one of my other friends that's actually right now streaming ESO as well. So you all have a good night. I'll probably hop on Discord, Richard, to talk to you more if you want me to.